I mean, you see on film that, you know, well, sometimes guys, you know, you really don't want to get hit, but at the time he getting hit a lot, so we have to just get him down. You know, like last year, when we played against, I think it was last year, you know, we got to just get him down, you know. I think that's the thing, even, you know, just not him, the running backs, you know, he carried the ball real hard. He a guy that breaks a lot of tackles. So in everything we do, we have to swarm tackle. We call it gang tackle here. So we have to get everybody on the pile we can.
Last year, he was getting the ball out really fast against you guys. It was like 2 seconds or so. Is that something that you're seeing again this year?
Yeah, we talked about it today. He are getting the ball out fast. He is getting the ball out fast. And that's something we have to just, as a D lineman, you know, as you see, you know, I know you always down there with us. We work on getting our hands up. I think that's going to be big this week, just by getting our hands up and trying to disrupt some of his ball across the middle, because that's why he's throwing the ball so fast, because they run a lot of, like, quick routes, slants, or whatever it may be. So the way we can affect that is just getting our hands up and getting into his throwing lanes.
And he's still got to clear some hurdles, but good to get Bud back at practice. How much you look forward to having him back on the field with you?
Yeah, I'm excited to have a lot of guys with us, you know, especially Bud. Bud bringing a lot of injury, you know, even just at practice or in the meeting room, walkthrough, whatever it may be. Just to have him out there is going to be big for us. And, you know, I'm excited to just, you know, just a time where a lot of people getting guys back and a lot of people losing a lot of guys. And it's so happy we just getting a lot of guys back. And like Coach said, this is the beginning of our new season. This week, kind of week two of our new season. And so happy we getting guys back just like Bud. So.
With the idea of that sort of new season, do you think the games at this time of year take on any extra meaning as you sort of make that final push for where you want to be in January?
Yeah, man. December football is important. You know, this is the time where you have to find and build momentum. And I think that's where teams, you know, separate themselves when they're able to run the ball, stop the run, create turnovers, take care of the ball, you know, take care of the quarterbacks, get pressure, get sacks, whatever it may be. And I think that's where we trend and that's where we find our momentum to keep winning games in December. That helped us out in the long run.
Hey, Jeff, I can't remember, but have you been to Pittsburgh yet?
My first time, I heard this, you know, we're going to have to bring our own energy. Might be a little cold. You know, but that can't be a thing where we be distracted by. We just got to go out there and play our ball.